Everybody, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We are exactly where we left off last time, just by Yanubo here, who we saved from some moblins. Okay, he's gonna literally follow me everywhere, isn't he? Okay, come on then, Yanubo, we're going in. We're gonna go and try to take on the divine beast, Ridania. The Bridge of Eldin. Just after I throw this in here so it doesn't. Okay, seems to be a wind up. I guess maybe that's to stop you parachuting in. Oh, something's going on here. There he is. Ooh, I'm looking forward to this. Really looking forward to this. He does not look happy. Uh-oh. Yourself some little drones. Is that like the Amazon drone service? They're going to deliver some stuff to me. Somehow, I think that's not what's going to happen here. Okay. Oh, yikes. A sentry is always a nuisance, no matter where it is or how many of them there are. If it finds you, Ridania will go nuts, which will cause Death Mountain to erupt Agora. I always get spotted and then magma bombs come raining down one after another. If possible, he'd swap those magma bombs away like they were nothing and force his way up. I don't think you'll be able to do that, Goro. I don't want to cause you any trouble. Maybe the best of it is to give a signal to let me know when I should stop, when I can move forward. Let's hurry and decide what the signal will be, Goro. Got any ideas? A whistle. A whistle. Ah, that's a great idea. When I hear a whistle, I'll either stop in my tracks or start moving. I like it. You know, it's kind of like calling the horse, Goro. Better make sure my horse doesn't come running up, doesn't I? Okay. Where are these sentries then? Okay, so he's following me now. How far is that one coming? Comes as far as there. Can I not just shoot it? I've played Wind Waker, I know what it's like. Oh, diamond, wow, okay. Sentry. Okay, didn't work. Wow. There's the thing. Okay, so now what do we do? I'm gonna guess that I can't just shoot. Screwed that up. Okay. I can. No. Okay, maybe I can. Dude, you could help me with this. You know, you are quite big. Okay. Right. What do you reckon? Did it. how's this thing? Let's see what happens if we... I'm thinking if maybe we use a shock arrow, we can like... Okay, this is pretty tough then. Face a guardian arrow that I don't really want to use. Oh, that actually does destroy it. Okay. I don't really want to use them because they are expensive and stuff, but we may find that we have to. Okay. A bit. Because those guys look like they're just kind of hanging around there. I might be able to take them out with a cannon blast. Let's give this a go. I was going to say that was probably the wrong direction, wasn't it? Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I pressed completely the wrong button. Okay. Get back in that cannon, buddy. Oh, God. I'm getting all in a kerfuffle here. Work out that well. Back in, buddy. There we go. Okay. Okay. I'll give it one more go. Doesn't seem to be working that well, though. Maybe he's just used the arrow. I've only got three of them though. And if I come across a guardian, I could get a little bit stuck, but. Eh. I don't think I've got much choice. Don't seem to be able to hit them with the cannon, so. Okay. I was gonna say that better not have fallen into the lava there. I'd be really annoyed. I got two more of them over here. Well, that probably would have been a bit easier, wouldn't it? Maybe the idea was that we had to blow something out to dislodge them. Why is something like... Why is there a shadow for it there, but there isn't? It isn't there. That's a little bit weird. No, no, wrong one. What am I doing? Dude, things. Right, you stop there. Okay, I can't pick that thing up, so I can drop that on the head of the thing here. Oh, unless we, yeah, no, I know what to do. Use that as a barrier. Actually a lot scarier than the giant elephant that we had to fight. I'm just gonna have a drink quickly. There we go. That is slightly ominous, isn't it? But I can't wait to shit, I used a guardian arrow. Well, I mean, the thing we've just seen, that seems to do quite a lot of damage to them, but that was not what I had actually wanted to do. I completely forgot I had them. So yeah, that was slightly dumb. Actually hit one. Amazing. Well done, buddy. Let's see if we can get the next one. Come on. Nope. Probably could not be further away. does it. Come on, my friend. Let's go. No. Let's go. He's following, right? Yeah, he is. Select a different weapon, I guess, just in case. Okay, because the air draft is going up. These things are like perpetually in the air. Okay, so we've got three of them over there. Let's head on up. Potentially we might be able to use this rock. That's awesome. Dang it, this box is flipping awesome. Oh look, there's the do you remember that a while ago now? And there's Robbie over there as well. That's quite a view actually, isn't it? I remember that. And that's thingy Tarrytown. That's super cool. That's so cool. Okay, box is now the most powerful weapon in the game. Super cool. We get some ancient bits anyway, so at least I should be able to replace some of the guardian arrows. Although annoyingly, obviously, I... Come on, buddy. It's pretty cool so far though. I like the way there's like tons of different ways you can do it. Which is cool, but it's nice the way it like makes you use different things, you know, just to get to the divine beast. What the hell do we need this for? So, Death Mountain Marker 9. Okay. What exactly am I aiming at here? Okay, apparently it's got to be the round ball. Guess that makes sense. Okay. wonder if I've got to like aim it over here. Else am I supposed to go? This is like totally. Yeesh, my knees are shaking, Goro. Okay, wait here. I love the way he just stops immediately. Let's climb up here. Okay, we should probably stop jumping. Ah, no, we're okay. I like having all this stamina, it's awesome. Maybe I have to shoot the divine. Maybe I have to wait for the divine beast to come around and shoot it. Is it moving? I don't know if it is. There's a shrine there. There's a view. Is the beast coming round? I don't think he is. I think he's staying there. Which might mean we've gone like the wrong way or something. What does it say on our adventure log? Avoid their notice as you lead your Uber to the cannons to drive Divine Beast Van Rudania into the crater. So maybe we have to shoot it with the cannon. Maybe that's where I was like going wrong. We've like taken out all the things. Maybe we have to like shoot it as it goes down each way. I mean, at least the way will be clear now. Work that out, but I think that might be what it is. That's my bad. I just thought we had to work our way up to something. It doesn't matter. What's that place? Oh, that is there's Mipha. It's so cool that you can see so far in the game. Like, you don't often see that in a. He's just sat there for now, going like, I'm just going to sit here because I'm a divine beast and I'll do what I want. So have we got the cannons down? Did we not get rid of this one? Oh, my thing fell down. You know, I could probably just do this. Your location, yeah, I know. There we go. Oh, okay, well, it doesn't matter. So I think, yeah, there is more cannons in there. Yo, you know, Bo. He might not be able to because of that. Sorry, buddy. Let me just get this as well. I like my ancient shafts. Need them for my guardian arrows that I'm wasting. Okay, so back all the way to the cannon. I should really have realised this, but. Is clear though, so we should have a nice simple route up the mountain. I just thought the cannons were for shooting the little things. I didn't want to shoot the divine beast in case it got angry with me, which it probably will, but I think we have to shoot it, so yep, where is he? Over here, buddy. That's it. Thank you. Alright. those. Okay, cool. Chin up, buddy. We did it, Goro. If we can keep this up, we should be able to corner Adania. Right, let's go. As I said, at least the path is clear, so we've got a straight run. I was just getting carried away with running around, you know. And the view as well, which is pretty spectacular. So crazy, like, looking at things, you're like, I was there, you know, not too long ago. It was awesome. Can't we just use the magnesis and just whack Radania over and over again? That would eventually pacify him with a big piece of metal. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Oh, he's gonna be getting angry. He's gonna be getting real angry. Came through for me. I think you can have a severe concussion, to be completely honest with you, which is likely going to lead to brain damage, but hey, there's always going to be casualties in war, isn't there? So you'll be remembered a hero, don't worry. Surfing on it and like getting whacked on it a few times. These night shields are pretty decent, aren't they? Okay, so up here. Did we get? Oh, yeah, we did. Sorry, that's where Robbie is. I just love this view, it's amazing. We do need to kind of discover a little bit over there, though, don't we? Because we didn't really have a look at those cliffs. No. That much, we didn't really look at that much when we were there. The labyrinth is over there, isn't it? You can't quite make it out, I think. It might be a little bit more behind. Hey, come on, Yulubo, we got work to do, buddy. There he goes. Everything. Donk. Oh, he's pretty annoyed about that. Oh, yes, he is. He's going back to the crater. Oh boy, that doesn't look good.
That was so cool! You really put a licking on that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
Oh my god. Link, you mental. What are you doing? I mean, yeah, you could use your paraglider, I guess, but he is. Okay. Wow. That is crazy. is actually a bit of a badass, isn't he? For just jumping in there like that, that's pretty darn cool. Okay, good. We have a fast travel point, just in case. I think I'm ready for this, though, to be fair. I've got a lot of stuff. Oh, who's this?
I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of Overdonia back from Ganon, eh?
Hopefully.
You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place.
Okay. Okay, there's the map. So we know after last time, get the map.
From the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Okay, I'm doing it, alright. Okay. Wow, we are like in the crater. That is mental. On the back of a giant lizard. Okay, great. Oh god. What just happened? There's a chest there. Why is it so dark? Dragon Bone Poker Club. Inventory's full. I'm assuming you guys can't see anything because I can't see anything. A torch, okay. These silly me. Okay, that makes a lot more sense than me lighting a fire. Okay, now open that. But we've got like a nice little homely area there, haven't we, with a little fire going on, so that's cool. You chuck one of those balls. Wonder why that would be. Okay. Okay, that's a guardian. Have we got anything to light around here? Just looking for things to light. So I apologise for it being so dark. Obviously that's the way the game is kind of meant to be. So not too much I can do there. As soon as we can, we'll light some things. Get this all lit up. What's in this? A night bow. Yeah, I was going to say, I think I've got like loads of bows. I'm actually a little short on arrows. If there's one thing I need more of, it's arrows. It's okay. There's a chest there. There's two chests, actually. Give me arrows, please. Hey, I'll take it. Isn't it? It's almost as if the whole thing's gonna move on its side at some point. Okay. How interesting. How very interesting. I like the lighting effects on it. It's really cool. She gets like authenticated. Stealing map of the Divine Beast. So we can move the Divine Beast. Divine Beast controls have been enabled. Nice job. Oh, he's talking. Sorry.
The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals. You got this, little guy.
I got this. Oh, thank God for that. I was concerned I would have to go through the whole thing with in the dark like that. That's actually a massive relief. Thank you. Thank you, game. It was a cool little thing, but terminal there, so we are gonna have to turn this thing on its side and try to survive that. This should be interesting. there's my fire. What's through there? I guess. Okay, interesting. There's a fire there. Apparently not just yet. Okay. Let's tilt this bad boy. Oh, execute. Arrows, good. But I like the way my fire is still lit though. That's cool. So that should remove that and allow me to get this. Oh shit, I forgot. Can't climb. Look at these chests. Oh, that was a mistake. Yeah, you can't climb in these, can you? this is to actually turn it back again. Understanding this, am I? The way this is working. If I stand on the here, nah, it won't be high enough. I need somewhere that's gonna be high enough that I can see. I can't get up there. Oh, okay. Look at this. See something over there, by the way, as well. So I have to have a look at that. Okay. Terminal 1. There we go. She can stay authenticated.
Terminals remaining. That's the way.
Okay. Cool. Okay. Excitement. Excitement. I think what I'm going to do is we're going to finish up there. I need to get that chest as well. We're going to finish up there for now, this episode. And I'm going to say thank you so much for watching, as always. It's my pleasure. And next time we will take on the rest of the Divine Beast. It's kind of a little bit similar to the elephant in, like, you have to turn it and stuff like that, but obviously a bit different as well. But thanks for watching, as always. Been my pleasure. Catch you guys.